Hello, Andy.
So let's think of everything that we saw in the video. We had a little animal, and he was a black sheep.
Sheep.
So our first word today is sheep. Let's say that together. One, two, three. Sheep.
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 Sheep. Very good. Now the sheep had something. Black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, our word is wool. Let's say that together. Wool.
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 And they put the wool into something. Let's think what it was. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Three bags full.
Bag.
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 Bag. Very good, everyone. So the sheep had wool for my master. Yes, that's our next word. Sheep has a master. Let's say that together. One, two, three. Master. Master.
Master.
Master. Oh, and he had some bags of wool for other people too. One for my master, one for my dame. Yes, the woman is called a dame.
Dame.
Let's say that together.
Dame.